Hello everyone. In this lecture, we will be studying motion of wave packets and what are the dispersive and non-dispersive medium and about the phase and group velocities. So let's begin the session. So what is the difference between dispersive and non-dispersive medium? So let's see. Dispersive medium is medium which, if we have omega, in dispersive medium we have omega is a function of k. So in simple words, harmonics of different frequencies have different velocities. And in non-dispersive medium, here angular frequency is proportional to k. So harmonics in this case moves with a constant velocity. Here if we write in this form, where V naught is a proportionality constant. So it is the major difference between the two mediums. And we can have the example for dispersive medium like water waves. And non-dispersive medium like string waves. So this is the basic difference between dispersive and non-dispersive medium. So now let's move to next slide. What is phase and group velocity? So if we see this figure on the top, we see this wave packet. So velocity of wave packet is known as group velocity and single harmonic velocity is phase velocity. So let's see, if we have a dispersive medium, dispersive medium is in which the harmonics move with the harmonics of different frequencies move with different frequencies. So we have to derive the expression for omega k, where omega is a function of k. So we can use the Taylor expansion to have the polynomial, because if we take a wave packet and we are having the peak at k naught, then this k minus k naught is a narrow width. This is a narrow width. So we can use the Taylor expansion to have the expression. So basic general expression for Taylor expansion is, if we have to fk function, then it is a summation of n equal to zeros, infinite terms hoti hai, and then it's k minus k naught f n, it is a derivative of order n at k is equal to k naught over n factorial and this to the power n. So we are using this Taylor expansion to have the expression for omega k. So we simply get v omega k naught and then k minus k naught power 1, and then derivative omega k by dk. K is equal to k naught because we have to find out the value at k naught. So we are taking this k is equal to k naught, and then second term square, and then 2 factorial d omega k, second derivative dk square, k is equal to k naught. So we know the group velocity is d omega by dk at k is equal to k naught. So we can write this as vg. And we neglect the higher order terms because this term, as this term is very small, as we increase the power, it becomes negligible. So we can neglect this higher order terms. So we can simplify the expression by k minus k naught times vg. Plus, we can take this as alpha. So, to shorten the expression, k minus k naught whole square by 2 and then alpha. So, we get the expression. Now moving to next slide. So basic definition we have read. The phase velocity is the velocity for the phase of a single harmonic wave. And group is a velocity of group of waves that forms the wave packet. So we get the expression Vg is equal to d omega by dk, and we get alpha is d square by dk square. So we are using this part, and V phase is a single velocity, so we have to do the omega by k for the phase velocity. So now finding the relation between group and the phase velocity, We are starting with expression V phase is equal to omega by k. Rearranging this expression, we get omega is equal to k V phase. So we just have to differentiate this. So d omega by dk, we have to differentiate with respect to k. So differentiating with, first we differentiate k, so v phase as it is, then dk by dk is 1 plus, then differentiation of second term, k as it is, d phase by dk. So this is a group velocity d omega by dk. So we get v phase plus k d phase over dk. So we get this expression in terms of relation with respect to k. Now we can have this expression with respect to lambda, wavelength. So we know we have a simple relation with respect to lambda is 2 pi by k. So to have d phase by dk in terms of lambda, so we just have to multiply and divide with the lambda dk. So we can write this as, using this expression, we can differentiate this expression with respect to k, and we get 2 pi by k square. Okay, then just have to put in this माइनस टू पाई बाय के स्क्वायर डी वी फेज बाय डी लैम्डा. तो इफ वी मल्टीप्लाई बाय के बिकॉज वी नीड के डी वी फेज बाय डी के, सो वी जस्ट हैव टू कैंसिल दी टर्म. सो वी कैन पुट दिस इन दिस टर्म. सो आवर फाइनल एक्सप्रेशन लुक्स लाइक Vg is equal to V phase plus K dV phase by dK, and then it can be written as V phase minus 2 pi by K dV phase by d lambda. Here we can write this as lambda. So it's V phase minus lambda dV phase by lambda. So we get in terms of K and in terms of lambda. So this is it for the group and phase velocities and dispersive and non-dispersive medium. For any doubt, you can write me in the comment box, and thank you for watching this video.